start now. I was using antipsychotic medication for schizophrenia. I felt fine, and then all of a sudden my muscles started contracting. My arm rotated like this, and my neck started spasming. I was having extrapyramidal symptoms from antipsychotic medications. Good afternoon, my name is Sergio. Today I'm going to tell you about extrapyramidal symptoms. My first main point is going to be what they are, my second main point is going to be how it's caused, and my third main point is going to be how to prevent them. My first main point, what are extrapyramidal symptoms? In Shonad's 2013 article, Extrapyramidal Symptoms, he mentions that extrapyramidal symptoms are a common side effect of antipsychotic medications. They're characterized by muscle contractions such as twisted arm and abnormal movements of face and tongue. This is a picture of a man suffering from extrapyramidal symptoms. He's having severe muscle contractions and his arm is twisted. And my first main point. My second main point is going to be how it's caused. In Zimmerberg's 1998 article, Antipsychotic Drugs, she mentions that antipsychotic medications decrease dopamine in the thinking part of the brain to decrease schizophrenia, but an unwanted effect is that it also decreases dopamine in the movement part of your brain. So this causes the extrapyramidal symptoms. Here's a picture of dopamine receptor. Basically, the blockage of dopamine leads to extrapyramidal symptoms. That's my second main point. My third main point is how to prevent them. In Munson's 2013 article, Benzterapine, she mentions that you can use benzterapine to decrease the effects of extrapyramidal symptoms. Here's an example of pills. I personally use benzterapine. It works for extrapyramidal symptoms. I don't have them anymore. In conclusion, extrapyramidal symptoms are a common side effect of antipsychotic medications characterized by muscle contractions, abnormal movements of the face. It's caused by depletion of dopamine, and you can use benzodiazepines to prevent them. I would highly recommend that if anyone ever experiences an extrapyramidal symptoms, get off the antipsychotic medications and go to emergency as soon as possible. Thank you.
What, 2 minutes and 30 seconds?
Yeah.